Bozo got off to the creepy start, which is great. It set the tone.
This was a masterclass in an ominous feeling. That great level of heightened anticipation right from the beginning.
That was insane. It was fun, but insane.
This was wild.
Wow. Bozo was bizarre, very unhinged.
It kept me wondering and guessing, so that was great too. Great job.